Can I get some? Oh, I want to get some free hits. Gee, what the?
Give in. Never.
We are fated to rule this earth, to wipe it clean of the scum of humanity. Only we can do this. My father is old. His time is over. Ours is just beginning. Take his blade, kill him. Accept your destiny. Accept our destiny.
You know I can't do that, Talia.
Then, beloved, you will have to die.
Is she gonna get a cheap shot in there? No?
We are Legion!
Oh! Holy crap! This is like the Matrix!
Our numbers are too great!
Oh, that was it. Oh!
Defeat us!
That time, that was straight up Matrix style right there.
You cannot
you cheap shotter.
Our numbers are too
great. I'll take you all out. One by one. Fuck you. Now, come on.
You cannot beat us.
Man, they just keep coming back. Oh, you missed. You don't have as many as you once did. Ow. Ow.
Our numbers are too great.
Ah, fuck, that last shot.
You cannot beat us!
Stinky! Stinky!
For that, you will suffer.
Oh man, good luck now. Now he's got all these guys surrounding him. There's like hardly any openings there. Oh man! Go! Go! No! No! There's an opening! I still got ya. Coming to get some licks in. No! Yeah, can I get some Damn, whoa! He like shoved his head into the top of the sword, the handle of the sword.
What are you doing?
Listen to me, detective, and listen well. You will kill me. You will lead the League of Assassins, because if you do not join us, I will kill the only person you have ever loved.
This wasn't part of the plan.
Can I use it? The reverse? It loops back. Ho!
Do it.
How the hell?
Detective,
you should have killed me.
Yes, he should have. What kind of a man sacrifices his own daughter? And you lied to me. I thought you loved me, Bruce. I thought you were ready to join our crusade.
Talia, I...
Don't! You do deserve each other.
You're looking old, Raish. What's really going on here?
I have used the Lazarus Pit too many times. I've lived 600 years. My mind and body cannot take much more. Each time I enter the pit, I am frightened of what will come out.
The Lazarus Pit has corrupted your mind. Think about it. If your pit falls into the wrong hands, you'll be powerless to stop centuries of destruction. This is your chance for redemption, Raish. Call off your crusade, or I'll be back for you.
Dun dun dun! Man.
Bruce? Where the hell have you been? I thought you were dead.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Did you find Raish? Hold on, your suit's readings are back to normal. Are you cured? What's going on?
Raish and his forces are based underneath Arkham City, extracting some kind of naturally occurring chemical he's called Lazarus. He's been using it for centuries, slowly perfecting the process until he was even able to bring himself back from the dead.
And you took some?
He forced me to. Small doses appear to heal most ailments, but even the small amount I ingested had a few nasty side effects. Prolonged exposure has driven Raish over the edge.
So, do you think you're cured?
No. The effects are temporary. Raish tried to convince me to use his pit, but the risks are too great. When I'm done here, I'll need to investigate this Lazarus technology further. I told Raish to shut his pit down.
And you think he will?
Unlikely. Raish is addicted to the pit. I've given him one chance to break that addiction, or I'll be back to do it myself.
Oh my god!
Did Robin get you that blood sample?
Yeah, he's down at Gotham General. It's going crazy there. I'll patch through.
Hey, Bob. Am I glad to hear from you?
It's me. What's happening?
Oh yeah, he challenged
me. Bruce, it's not good. Gotham General has at least 30 confirmed cases. There are nearly 50 at Mercy, and it's looking like the pattern repeats all over the city.
I've run a simulation. Joker's blood could be in as many as 2,000 people by the morning. The first fatalities are expected soon after that.
I'm on my way back to Freeze right now. Hopefully the blood sample I extracted from Raish will complete the formula.
I hope you're right.
Da-na-na. What do I got now? That's still the same one. I still have that. Yeah, these are not any different. Oh, wait, I got some combo ones here. Special combo boost. And blade dodge. There we go. Wow. That will help. I suck against the blade guys. Is this the right way I'm going here? I don't know if I want to go through this whole thing, if there's like a quick way up here. Let's see. Is there a quick way out of here? Not really. Yeah, I guess I do gotta go all the way back. Shit! Man, that's far away. There's nothing here. It's too far away! No! Back at the Wonder Avenue. Like something pop out here. Maybe?
For survival. A glimpse of the future no, based on an amazing discovery. A discovery that will allow Gotham to rise like Lazarus, becoming a beacon of hope for this world.
Okay. Yada 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 yada. The hell out of here. Which way was it? That's still locked. Oh no, there's one there! Oh no! Woo! It's pretty smooth. Oh wait, maybe this. Will this work? I already. No? I guess that won't work. I thought I could, like, take that shit right out. Okay, it's up this way. Run all the way back! Where's the doctor? I completely left that doctor, but I don't really care. What the fuck is that? What the hell is that? Is that a... What the fuck? What is that? I can't see if that's a... Is that a trophy or... I can't grab it. Oh, man. There's no platform under there, is there? I want it! Give it to me! No! Maybe now I can unlock this way. Nope. Maybe not. Oh well. There's still this one above us. Which can be broken. I don't really know how to go about that one. I just want to get the hell out of here. Just get the fuck out. Just leave. Just leave. Ah. Oh, wait, there's one. Another one.
Protocol 10 will commence in 2 hours.
I can't grab it. See if I can get it over here, like this. What? The fuck? I don't understand that. Why does it, like, not work in the water? That's stupid. Can I, like, make it, a reverse? If it's the reverse, we'll, like, hook it and... Oh, it's got, like, ice around it. Yeah. Okay. So I probably gotta, like, melt the ice first.